Hi everyone, and welcome back to Crafting with Gertie. Today we're going to be making this card, and I'm so very grateful. So let's get going. You will need a piece of cardstock, 5 7/8 by 8 1/4, scored at 4 1/8. Piece of white, which is 3 7/8 by 5 5/8, and some vellum, which is 3 7/8 by 5 5/8. What I'm using is so very grateful. I'm using this and this, and I'm so very grateful. So what I've done is, I've already done it, and I don't think you can see, you can just see there, I've already done it and let it dry overnight. All you do is stamp, 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 you know how it is. And the colour I'm using today is rose red and mellow mambo. Just check. Yeah, this is the back. So you want to do it on the back, not on the front. So you need your aqua marker. That's that way. That's that way. I need a bit of green. And I'm using garden green. So can see, can't see properly anywhere. Just going down faintly at first. You can always build it up. I need a bit of black cardstock because I can't see, or a darkish colour anywhere. Very purple. That's better. I'm doing is using the back of the vellum. I've stamped the front, but I'm using it back. I don't want to use the actual pen on it because I think it'll be too dark, but it's up to you. You can if you want to. Entirely up to you. Entirely up to you. So I've used Whisper White ink. I'm sure you've seen it all done before. I do have a cloth outside of me to wipe it off. I'm not going to colour them all in. I'm just going to little bits in middle of flowers. So just go along. I'm using it now, I'm not even squeezing foot water. It's actually a dry brush. So it gets it a little bit darker. So I might do it even darker still. bit in these flowers. It's only a little bit. That clean that off. Get this one, an even drier brush. Adult roses. No, rose, should I say. I'll let that dry a little bit more. Just keep touching these up. Dabby Dozer, as you can see, it's not going to be bright as that one. Put lid on that. That'll squeeze out. Then we'll do his green. Bit in the middle of the hot rose. That's that. Clean that off and get our green. Just away there and everywhere. A crack-a-lacking. Absolutely love this stamp set. So versatile, you can use it for I haven't even squeezed the aqua marker at all. Just a dry brush. If any water comes through, it's not me who squeezed it. It's like a dry brush. It's like that, so it's just faint, you know, I didn't want it in your face type of thing. No, it's easy enough to do. No, just a little bit of vellum. Stamp, some pens, a bit of water, and a bidozer. Now just let me make sure I've got it all. Yep. I've got it all. It's that way. I suppose you could do it this way if that's what you wanted to do. But I thought I'd do mine up back. So that's it for markers. Let me clean my brush. Nice and clean. Lid on. And happy dozy. Right then. Get your card, matte, get your glue, and what I'm going to do is, when it decides to come out, blob it where you can. Well, you know it's not going to show. Can't flowers. On any piece of that, and you can smooch it. Smooch it round. This is a little bit too big, so I need my scissors. Just to bring them back in line. Get my base. Bit of glue edge. Place on said card. Need next is a piece of green, a bit of white, your sentiment, scissors, Right then. Memento ink. Face down. Scissors. I'm just going to freehand it. Place on your card on a green cardstock best you can. Dimensionals, or what I have left, should I say? Now you can tell the difference between putting your markers. Right, this one is like full strength marker, this one isn't. So I'll put a bit of bling on it. Here, there and everywhere. So there you go. Exactly the same, but different. So thank you for watching. I really do appreciate it. Thumbs up, share, like, notification bell. I'd love that. So thank you for watching, guys. See y'all soon. Bye.